I think both of these characters, I can talk about Deeks. I think for Deeks, his journey has been one in which he's searching for, I think, that the love that he never got from his dad. And I think he has an interesting relationship with his mom. I think that Hetty has played almost a mother figure to Deeks in helping him kind of figure out who he is. I think the most kind of self-actualization or definition of character has come with the relationship with Kensi. And so I think that, you know, the obstacles that they've given to these two characters and how that has evolved that relationship, I can't see any other ending for Deeks to find happiness but somewhere within that.
Very similar to Eric. I think Kensi is looking for someone to call home. She ran away from home when she was really young. She was really close to her dad, if you guys watch the show, and then obviously he was murdered. And she ran away from home because she never had much of a relationship with her mom. I don't think her mom was a bad person or anything. I think they just didn't connect on any level. And so it's this, oh, and plus for Kensi, every man in her life has been killed. It was her dad, it was Dom, her first partner, who was kidnapped and killed, and now Granger. And so there's this fear of proximity with another human being, but at the same time, it's this desperation to try and want to call someone home, no matter where she is. And I think that considering all the obstacles that these two have been through together, both them going through it and the other one being a support system and vice versa, you know, she's found home with Deeks, there's no doubt. And I think it would be really, really unfair if they didn't end up together happily married with children or something. Just another drop. In the end, it wouldn't be fair if they didn't end up together, I think. But life isn't fair, so who knows?